what you want me to be. Feeling so faithless under the surface. I don't know what you're expecting of me. But under the pressure of walking in your shoes. When every step I take is another mistake to you. But I've become so numb, I can't feel you there. Become so tired, so much more aware. And I'm becoming this, when all I wanna do is be more like me and me less like you. But can't you see you're smothering me? Holding too tightly, afraid to lose control. When everything you thought I'd be is falling apart right in front of you. When every step I take is another mistake to you. And every second I waste is more than I. Less like you. I wanna be less like you.
Hi, sweetie. So I think that we all know that you're a crowd favorite here, and I understand why 100% completely. You take the songs, you make them in your own, you change them up. With that particular song, I don't know, I just feel like you took a little bit of the oomph out of the song. I was waiting for it to like headbang for me a little bit, you know what right. I mean? And you are capable of doing that, of taking us there. And with this one, it just felt a little bit like skating through the song a little bit. And it had the feeling, because you always have the feeling. I always get that from you. But the arrangement itself for me kind of lacked the excitement that all of us were wanting, because everybody knows that song so well.
Right.
We have another song to see you in, though. We'll see what happens.
Now, see, for me, I thought the headbanging part was kind of in the juxtaposition of the band and the way you sang it. To me, they kind of were just a current underneath you, and I thought that you poured your guts into that lyric.
Thank you so much. That really means a lot.
You spent a lot of time thinking about those words, and I actually liked it. The only thing I would just tell you, just make sure that you stay in the pocket with your guitar playing, because you're just a little bit ahead of the beat. But that's nitpicking.
Yeah, your team mentioned earlier that you Daltonize everything. It's a good term, because that's what you do, you Daltonize
it. You made it up.
Yeah, man, I like it. I like it. It's what I found with that song is, I agree with Harry a little bit. Like, I found it wasn't fully Daltonized, and it wasn't fully covered. It was somewhere in between. You were trying to Daltonize it, but the band was kind of doing a thing. I would have stripped it down even more and given us something completely different from the original version.
Right.
So I'm glad we get to hear another song.
Me too.
Yeah.